It's my plan to be all alone.
Always on my mind, yeah. Never wanna try, yeah. I can't stand you, I can't stand you. Look me in the eyes, baby, tell me all your lies, yeah. It's my plan to be all alone. Always on my mind, yeah.
Alright, so hey guys, it's Going Enders here, and welcome back to my Pixel in 3D video. An annoying video, like, I shouldn't be making this video, basically. I don't think I should be, but sadly, there are a bunch of kids out here thinking it's funny. There are a bunch of people just ruining it for others. It doesn't happen only in games or in this game specifically. It happens all over the world, and it's dumb, annoying, and it's insane. So I know you guys know you guys already read the title. That's why you clicked. And yes, today we're going to be talking about those noobs, those bots, those casual players, specifically heavy spammers, whatever you want to call them, that just go into private lobbies and ruin it for others, for example, us. Spammers basically ruled over or took over Pixelgun 3D for quite some time. I mean, they went into a bunch of matches like Pool Party, and they just, when there was no delay, they just used all those OP weapons that bounced from wall to wall and killed everyone, and that's all you saw. But yeah, we took over for a pretty long time, and now they're the heavy spammers, the people who spam the most OP weapons. They're not even heavy spammers anymore. They're people who spam the most broken and OP weapons in the game. For example, the Luxury Beats, the Triple Bite, I believe. They did get nerfed, but they are still pretty OP, I mean. The heavy spammers, the deep ambusher spammers, you know, all those people, they're just ruining it, and they've ruined it for us in public lobbies, in public matches. So instead, we decided to come up with our own idea, and we decided to start making no armor private matches. Some other people who do ruin it by going in there and spamming heavy or spamming the deep ambusher, both weapons, all of them being one shot to us because there's no armor in those no armor lobbies. In my stream, sometimes in my streams, there's people who hate me, but they don't comment, right? They're just there watching. And since there's like 100 plus people on my streams, I don't know who's a toxic player or who's a toxic fan and who's the nice one, because the only nice ones I know comment. The toxic ones, the mean ones, the ones that hate me, the haters, they don't comment at all. The last stream I did, or in one of the previous streams I've done, I don't know when it was a while ago, I made a stream, and then there was this dude that joined, and he was spamming the Luxury Beats, I believe, with armor and using gadgets and everything, and it was insane. Like, it was annoying. Like, why do you ruin it for me? And then we asked him, bro, can you like stop, please? It's annoying. We asked him politely, because like, that's how we are. We ask politely, and he was like, no, I hate you and stuff. And I was like, why do you hate me? What have I done to you? Like, I have not said anything to you on stream because you have not commented. Dude was like, oh, I'm doing this because I hate the video that you did on trying to save 3 cats. Spam. I was like, just because of that, you're gonna ruin my lobby and everyone else who's trying to have fun, the people who wanted me to do a private lobby so I can play with them, you're ruining it for others just because you hate my video. Like, it makes no sense. But there are some content creators who are casuals that do that. They go and spam with armor, gadgets, whatever, for views. One of them is Everledger. He did go, again, this is not hate, I'm just calling, I guess you can say I'm calling them out, but not for a mean reason. But yeah, Everledger did make a Titanic set review when it was OP in a no armor lobby. I don't know why. Like, there's public lobbies, he could have gone there, but he didn't. What the frick? He did that, and well, I mean, he ruined it for the people there, just for the views, right? And then there was I saw a few days later, or a few weeks later actually, Pursued made a video titled Trolling Pro Players in Pixelgun 3D or something like that, where he did go also spamming OP weapons like the Luxury Beats with armor and no armor matches and no armor private matches. And I mean, bruh. So both content creators, both of them, do have like 200,000 subscribers, and I mean, Pursued is probably he's more active, he's a more alive channel, he's more alive than Everledger basically, he gets more views, but still, they both get pretty high views, like they get higher ones compared to me. But yeah, basically those people that look at their videos that are casuals, they think it's funny. They think, oh, because Everledger did it and because Pursued did it, I can do it as well, which is not right. So basically they encourage them by doing those videos, and it's just insane. Like, I don't know why they did that, but yeah, they did it. And I mean, now there is all this problems, these problems going on, and I mean, it's just insane. Like, we stopped going from those lobbies, like those public lobbies, and made private matches so that we aren't invaded by those players, but they still go there. And the worst part of it is that they don't even earn anything. Like, in private matches, you don't earn anything. I hope you guys know that. Like, you don't earn keys, you don't earn anything, but they just do it to piss people off, basically. Like, we never really trolled casuals. We were just three cat spamming, because that was what there was. And I mean, you guys can do that in public lobbies. I mean, I'm not saying it's wrong, because it's something that's in the game, those broken weapons. But going into private lobbies and ruining it for others, that's when it's a lot more different. We've been asking for like a private, like custom lobbies where we can customize like the matches and everything, like where we can customize the, like whether we ban players, through cat spam only, no heavies, whatever. That's why we've been asking that to the developers, and hopefully that does get added into the game, because I mean, we've been waiting for quite some time now, especially since now it's getting a lot more worse. Something else, to all the 3Cat spammers out there supporting the hashtag Save3CatSpam or whatever, thank you a lot. I mean, I'm probably not the one who invented it, because now, I made that first video titled Help Save3CatSpam or whatever, and no one really talked about 3CatSpam much until after the update. They saw how worse it got, and now everyone's like, oh, hashtag Save3CatSpam. I saw Hussain's post or whatever, and I mean, now everyone is gonna think that I'm copying them, which, I mean, I started off with that video, so I'm really not copying them. They're just supporting, I guess, a movement that I kind of started. But to all the 3Cat spammers out here, I already said this in one video, but just in case you didn't catch that in that video, we are expecting some 3Cat spam update in 18.1 or 18.2, I'm not sure. But yeah, basically there will be an update for 3Cat spam. I don't think it's just gonna be 3Cat spam weapons, like new 3Cat spam weapons. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be like some type of 3Cat spam game mode, some type of 3Cat spam, I don't even know, like just something for 3Cat spam, which obviously I'm gonna thank the devs a lot for that. But still, there is something that I do want to say. Don't get your hopes up, because I mean, the developers kind of ruined or kind of messed up the 18.0 update. It wasn't as like how we expected it. But yeah, we can't be too excited, because they might ruin the 3Cat spam update as well. But still, it's better than nothing. Hopefully we get our game mode. Hopefully we get our private matches where we can kick players who are spamming out or whatever, or our private lobbies where people can't wear armor, where we can customize it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all tomorrow, guys. Peace out. So many problems, I can't really find my purpose. Ain't nothing without her, yes, that you could say I'm worthless. I ain't really got no issue if you do, just keep it real. Man, she causing too much problems, she gon' give me. Man, I hate you, wish that I could tame you. Look at what the face do, hissing like the snakes do. Yeah, come back to me once you get it together. I'll find someone better. Always on my mind, but I never wanna try. Yeah, I can't stand you, I can't stand you.